feeling.
Thank you.
My oldest daughter, who's not a child.
It all started with a wink, an unassuming little thing that has led us here today. She was not one for the bar, we only lived mere miles apart, more like a second chance away. And now I say, I saw fireworks that day in every way. I saw fireworks for the second time. Flights and talk all nights, growing closer, sharing fears. I took you to the mountaintop and bent the knee when we got off. You were smiling ear to ear. We had both loved and lost, but start again. This time